This is the Hawah Mahal, or the Wind Palace, constructed in 1799. It looks like the headdress of Lord Krishna. The king was a devotee of Lord Krishna.